So following breaking news on multiple people shot in a car in Charles County, both northbound lanes of Indian Head Highway at Laurel Drive are shut down right now. This is in Bryans Road, Maryland. You can see police have taped off the area around that vehicle. All we know at this point is that at least one person is seriously hurt. We're working to get an update from police. We'll let you know when we hear more. And now